Right, no idea what's different, but it's round two. Different or not? I think it's just the same conditions. Did very well in round one. Let's see what we can do in round two. Similar to how it started in round two, I think, or round one. Not great. 39. Big hit for this. Oh, come on. Should get there. Get in that circle. Better. So round one, we bogeyed this. 14 feet. It's not breaking much at all, is it? And it's uphill. 14 feet in that hole. Holes to do, it's a par. Help take a bit of spin off. Sit down, ball. Well, foot putt. That's good. 12 feet. Nah, didn't hit it. Fade putt. Same score. Part this one as well. Easy one. Oh, that was almost a shank as well. Wow. Sit within here. I think I've halved this one anyway, so halved it again just for good measure. Hole four.
darkest one as well. In this one now, 7-7 out of the deep grass. Go. Chance can chip it in. Poor tee shot. Come round. Seven feet. That's got to go on that line. Get up. Oh. Two down 10, 42 feet. That would be there. I'm going to go out there. 42 foot apart. Go on, ball. That wasn't bad. Is this sixth hole? Definitely parred this one already. 6 foot. Right, hole hole 7 is this. I think this was one of my bogey holes. No, I birdied this one. This is my only birdie. Okay, so I've already birdied it. Ah, I think that's where I went last time, wasn't it? I think so.
Of course, we're going to birdie it again.
It doesn't matter if we don't, 6 feet. Yep, that's a double birdie, that's no good. Right, this is a bogey. This one's definitely a bogey. Hole 8, yes. Dragged it left. No chance.
Lengthy one. 49.
Thirty-one foot putt. This one's all around that corner. Maybe this tee height needs to be a bit bigger.
Actually, you don't need to draw around the corner. What's this ninth hole?
Bogey this one as well.
Six yards.
Oh, do believe that's a birdie.
Yes.
Bogey time for a birdie.
Okay, this is a bogey as well.
Should be birdie in these par fives, I mean they're not long. What do we want here then? Turn a bit, turn a bit. Go on, turn. Tuggy, but it'll do. Go, ball.
Only 3 feet.
Birdie. Should have left it where it was. And it rolled out of the circle. Nice of it.
Bogey this one, so this putt is important.
5 foot putt. It's an improvement, but it's not good that. Not good. 1, 15, 11. What are you doing this? Hit your part of this one. Bunker.
Get in.
Thank you. Take that. Right, 12. What are we doing on 12? Parred everything apart from 17 and 18. We need a mass of birdies. That's not correct. Go a bit. Go a bit.
Go a bit. Come on. 27 down 1. 26 feet.
near hard enough. Piss poor. Can't be leaving them putt short. Just can't. I'm watching this back, I'm sure that there's a lot of similar shots. I've had it fat on one, on round one, and I've had it cut on round two. Oh, that has got to go a lot. Luckily, this one doesn't matter.
This is 13, he has parred this.
This now doesn't matter at all, just a bit of practice. I got a 56 degree wedge in my hand. Oh dear. First shot, no difference to that. I'll stop in circle. Came off the top of my club. What was the bottom of it? I don't know. Strange one. It was very strange. Quite a lot what happened there. Apart from it was crap. Oh no. Armsy, get to rush to hit that ball, just. Right, come on. We're not going to win, but there's some sort of score together. But we're in the bunker, so I'll give it a bit more. Par. That's another improvement. Disappointed with this club today. Pretty good outside. Let's see if that is tee height is wrong. Oh, a little bit higher. Up a little bit. Much easier. 35. 135. Up 10. What's this hole? 15. Pretty sure we parred this. Thing apart as well. Right, a bit more confidence. Left the face open. From deep rough. What's that? That one? 30? Yes. Go. Go on. We've got a chance.
21 foot putt. Oh dear, look at it. It's far off.
21 feet. Okay, so what have we got now? 17. What if I do it? I think I double bogeyed this, didn't I?
Yeah.
Right, so 17. 30. Smooth, very smooth, one of these. Yanked way left. Chance was early, that one wasted. Right, 19. See if we can chip another one in, that'd be nice. You cunt. Can't believe a bogey this two whole rounds running. Bogey on a par 3 and it's going to be an improvement. That's disgusting. Right, what can we do on 18? Six left in. Finish off the birdie, that would be nice. Oh, so bad. Par it then. I just hate greenside bunkers. To take off 50% of the carry is just wrong. Oh. Oh, losing the will to live. I'm going to bogey this. Yeah, I did.
Oh, well.
Marvellous round of golf. Not.
Well, that's that done. Dog fights tomorrow.